Alhamdulillah, it is an honor for myself to be able to record here at Imam Hussain TV3. And I feel very honored and privileged that they have given me an opportunity here to speak. Now, let's talk about his kindness. I mean, Rasulullah, to start off with, the Quran says, وَمَا أَرْسَلْنَاكَ إِلَّا رَحْمَةً لِلْعَالَمِينَ.
What we call a joke, you know, just to get this fun and educational for everybody. See this shoe, right? This is just something I like to do when I'm bored. If somebody doesn't like this, then to hell with you. I don't really care, to be honest. It's my shoe. Whatever I want to it. Basically it says Abu Bakr on one side and then Umar on the other one. And then if you look at the other shoe, I'm just going to write a name here and a name here. Basically it's got Aisha on one side and he's got Hafsa on the other. So yeah, that's just a little joke that I like to do with my shoes while I'm thinking about doing things. These shoes are old and I don't really need these shoes anymore. What I'm thinking about doing is taking these shoes into a Sunni mosque and then just chucking them there, just leaving them there, you know.